Guys, welcome back to Minecraft Story Mode. And in the last episode, we made it to the carnival thing. Yeah, I don't know what it's called again. It's like gibberish and stuff. I'm trying to put this on something. It's really difficult. There. Oh. You put them. There, that's good. Be some game. Last off, we ended here. So, yeah. We gotta go over here to our friends. Oh my god, finally!
Is that a freaking beacon? They have a freaking beacon?
That's a
freaking beacon?
That's stained glass.
Don't.
They aren't just building a beacon.
Don't.
They're building a rainbow.
That you. Sorry.
We're gonna lose. Our design is way cooler. A gigantic enderman is better than a fancy light. Their difficulty score is going to be higher than our total score. But we've got something they don't. Fireworks. We should probably stop staring at them.
Ha ha ha. Look. It's the Order of the Losers.
I'll be dumb.
Good one, Gil.
We're just looking. There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you. EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink. I'm talking about your pig.
You really shouldn't mess with Reuben.
I do what I want. Besides, what arm can a pig do?
Keep talking and find out.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Josie.
Guys?
Hey, Petra. How's the bill going?
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me. None of us know where to find you.
Exactly. Oh my god.
No hard feelings, guys. If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are.
May the best team win.
Careful what you wish for.
We'll see about that.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome okay. to the EnderCon building competition. The winner of this year's competition will have their build.
Did a little bit of spoilers in that music video, but that's meta.
Also meet in person Gabriel the Warrior.
I need to move this off that.
Whoa, handshake? We don't have a handshake. Make one up. We'll call it the Griefer Grab. And just like that, I'm nervous again. Don't talk like that. We can do this. Just stick to the plan.
Yeah, we can do
and
this.
And everything will be fine. This yeah, year, the Nether Maniac can't lose.
Let's do it.
Building starts now.
So, what do I do? I guess I'm just press X. Yep. Bet you he's gonna say
oh, no.
something.
A fireworks dispenser? I'm so scared.
You worry about your bill, and we'll worry about ours. Now, the moment of truth.
Here goes nothing.
Okay.
This looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
Gotta admit, this enderman is sweet. Good call, Jesse.
Guys, people
I think
are
we'll take the same. Big excellent size.
What? No way.
Look, he's from
a bunch of dying wolves. Whoops.
No, Roman!
Roman's on fire!
They're gonna protect it, and I'm gonna go.
The lava's getting closer.
Roman, the bill.
Ruben's going to get lost. We've got to do something. You guys stay and save the bills. We've got to cover Jesse. Be careful.
Get wrecked. Save it!
You're an Endercon.
I think we're gonna win, your friends. Save the machine. Yes! Now we will win! Alright, we will win now. Yes. Oh, we're in the forest. Oh, well, lucky it's saving.
Ruben! Where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me.
Oink! Okay, that was me. Sorry. Sorry if you think I'm weird a little bit. I'm sorry. I need to go. I'm just gonna walk forward because these are hoof strikes. I know they hoof tracks, so I can see them.
Ruben, I don't want to be out here in the dark.
What is that? Little house or something? Something. No, it's not that. I can see. So, wink, wink, here. We can see more. Where am I? Walking to the world. I'm going up. To be the, to tell the truth, actually, I played this. Actually,
Ruben?
Played this.
Are you in there?
To tell you the truth, yeah, I've hide this. That's just a chicken in the... No hard feelings. Sorry about the camera angle thing.
Ruben!
It's getting
scary out here!
Oh yeah, just remembered! In night time, oh god, in Minecraft, that means, oh yeah, monsters come here.
Ruben!
I don't remember.
Oh no. You
remember,
buddy?
No.
Jeez. Please don't be toasted, Ruben.
He won't be in there. He would have been smart enough to talk it off. If Ruben was smart enough. In it. What's in here? Oh yeah, you're supposed to go through here. I just hate this game. Why are the torches here? One thing, do not look down there, there's a spider in there. It will give you nightmares all then. And I'm pretty sure that Ruben's in there. Ooh, look at this. Ruben's in there. I'm sorry that I did that. I'm super sorry, actually. Okay, where's... This is Ruby Boy. I remember this cartoon. Yeah. It's Ruben. See, look at the piggy. Oh.
Ruben, there you are.
Oink, oink.
Oh, I'm so happy to see you.
Run for your life. Nope, you are not okay. Creeper! Okay, please. Oh, God. Oh my God, I accidentally didn't move. Am I going to... Jesus, you're going to turn my arm? No, there's nothing to turn my arm there. I'll protect you, Ruben. Hiya!
Get back!
Bad, bad.
Stay behind me. I've got you.
Oh, Ruben, so cute. Ow! warm. We're in mono. I'm really hurt because of these. He's gone. Now just one more hit for you. Oh, got my sword. Forgot that my sword breaks there. Don't say! Oh my god. Run, Ruben. I'm gonna tell him to run. I didn't do this. Opposite of what I said.
I'll think of something. You're going to have to make a run for it. Okay? I'll meet you back in town.
Run, Ruben! You need her!
Now!
Gonna have to yell at him. Oh, yeah. Oh, I forgot about this. Oh, God. I can easily get out of this spider, by the way. Most YouTubers can. See, it comes back on you again, but I can easily get him off. Oh, but she catches him on the second try, by the way. I forgot. Or if you don't get it on the first try. I picked up two strings there, which is not helpful. This is going to be quick for me. Well, I'll end off the episode when we get to the crafting table, okay? Because there's a crafting table in
the
room.
I'll show you something. Not that this isn't a really cool dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Wait, what? Sorry about that.
You're the first person I showed it to.
That's insane, Petra. You could have gotten yourself killed.
Don't worry so much. I can handle myself.
Yes, you actually could have.
There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being a resident go-getter pays off every once in a while.
Is a wither skull worth that much?
Are you kidding? For all the trouble I had to go to get it, I should be asking for much more.
Wow.
Wow, what?
In a single day, you went to the Nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me.
Wait, what? Oh yeah,
I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
What's in it for me?
Respect, admiration, not getting punched in the face for saying that just now.
Oh my.
You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted,
you're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own.
Yeah, I can make my own, yeah.
One stick plus two stones equals one sword. Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here.
Of course it's mine. Just making sure.
Here we go.
Okay, so guys, see you in the next episode. Bye!